And some big music news today. The band Mumford and Sons will headline a two-day music festival in Salida. About 35,000 people expected to pack that small town. It's about 5,000 people right there right now who live there. Not everyone is so happy about this plan. Some Salida residents are worried about the noise and pollution the festival will bring, so they are circulating a petition to try to stop it. The festival is set to kick off August 21st.